Hey guys, it's your girl April. So this video is by wowebony.com. And inside this box, we got some amenities like this right here, which is some elastic and also a sewing kit. Inside the sewing kit, you're going to get some clips, also some weaving thread, and as well as that, a needle. So if you want to take that elastic, which is really nice and lengthy as well as wide, you can either make a choker with it or you can actually use the directions on this little pamphlet right here that shows you how to put the elastic on. So this is actually their 360 lace wig, and it is Indian Remy hair in 20 inches with 150% density. So the first thing you see me doing is just cutting off the lace. And I always advise to use like a really small pair of scissors. That way you don't have like a really overcut and blunt kind of like look. And in the unit, I'm gonna take my adjustable straps and put them as tight as possible. There are three combs in the front and one in the back, but we're not gonna even use that elastic because I don't think we need it. So just to give myself a natural scalp, because like I said, this is straight out the box, I'm gonna use my Max Fix Plus in the color NC42 with one of my kind of like kabuki brushes right here. I'm just gonna spread that nice and evenly all over the inside of the lace, as well as that, as I'm gonna take just a little bit and put it on the outside. If you do get excess powder, you can just rub it off. Now this here is the wig grip band, which, you know, I'm not like the best fan of it, but it does work, especially to hold your scarves down. As you can see, I'm still going to use the combs. I'm just gonna take one of my favorite paddle brushes and I'm going to brush the hair into place. Now, just to make sure that my part is all on fleek, I'm going to use one of those rat tail combs and I'm just gonna take a little bit of that makeup as well and put it in the part. And now onto the baby hair creation. This is one of my favorite hair gels, which is the Gorilla Snot Gel. I will be honest and tell you, I don't really like the color as well as the name. But I'm just kind of like sculpting the hair so that way I can use my little scissors and cut me some baby hairs. You don't need a lot because a little goes a long way, but just to form the part and the hair, I'm gonna be using some styling mousse. This time around, I'm gonna be using Cream of Nature's Argan Oil Styling Mousse. Works really well, it will lay your hair down so that way you don't need a lot of gel on it, as well as that, as you don't need to keep pressing and hairspraying and all that goody good stuff. So get you a good toothbrush and just style away those baby hairs. Like I say, a little bit of baby hairs goes a long way, so you don't need a lot, just a tiny bit. I mean, but it's your preference. You can put a whole forehead full if you want to. Now, being that I've used mousse and gel, I did take away a little bit of my beats in my face. I'm gonna just put a little bit of makeup back on, and now it's time for styling. Like I said, this is straight out the box. I'm not really trying to do too much, but if you want to put your wig on straight out the box, then I would highly suggest getting you one of these awesome, amazing wand sets. This is a sapphire set, and I think it is from Irresistible Me. I will have a code below for you guys so that you can use it. I've had this for over a year. Comes with 8 interchangeable wands, and I absolutely love it. I use it for every single unit, so it all depends on what look you want, but I love it. It goes up to 450 degrees, and it comes with this cute carry-along pouch, and it's just amazing. So definitely check out Irresistible Me if you want some great curling wands and so forth, or flat irons. So I'm just gonna use it. I'm probably gonna curl each section about 10 second hold, and that's about it, because like I said, this is super fast, straight out the box. We're not going for anything glamorous, but by the time this is done, I guarantee you that it will look pretty daggone decent and so forth. So now onto my favorite hairspray, which is this Aussie Instant Freeze in the aerosol can. I love it. And you guys see me use this in almost all of my videos. It will hold your style for days and definitely for the day. But yes, this is like really cute hair. This website is formerly known as China Hair Mall. I've worked with them on numerous occasions, and I'm so glad that they changed their name because it's so different and they have some really, really great quality units. So definitely check out wowebony.com, formerly known as China Hair Mall. And this is the Indian Remy Hair 360 lace wig in 20 inches, 150% density. And if you're looking for something really inexpensive and natural looking, definitely check them out. But I will list all of the info below. I love you guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all on a soon to come. Bye.